the butter goes in, we're making a roux. So, roux is the butter and then a bit of flour.
Yeah.
Cook that down for a little bit, just to cook that flour out so we don't get a sort of floury, sort of like busting.
Yeah.